of altars. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I want to read the scriptures. I'm going to read a number of scriptures so that when I start teaching, then we know where we are coming from. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There are so many scriptures that the Lord wants us to read. So Kitlebo Dibala, and then several of you will read them. Praise to Jesus.
Amen.
Someone open Genesis chapter 12, verse 7 to 9. Mutaramu here. Genesis chapter, because it's your reference scripture. But I want one person to read that scripture. Then another person, I want you to read Genesis 13, 18. That same person. Whoever is going to read Genesis 12, 7 to 9, verse 7 to 9, is also going to read Genesis 13, 18. Praise Jesus.
Amen.
Another person, I want you to read Genesis 22, verse 9. Omumi, read Genesis 35, 7. Didn't some of them I'm just going to give you the number of one day. Praise Jesus.
Amen.
Omumi, read 8, Genesis 8, verse 21. Omumi, 2 Samuel 24, verse 25. Omumi, Hosea 8:11, and then Malachi chapter 1 verse 10. May God help us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Omo obala Hosea abale kerele Hosea man or 11. Okay, it's fine. Romans chapter 12, verse 1. You God help us. Genesis 35, verse 1 to 7. Now, we may not read all of them. Just as the Holy Spirit leads us, you know, if you pick the scripture and want to read it, stand up and read that scripture quickly.
Genesis 12, verse 7 to 9, Belahayanayan. The Lord appeared to Abraham and said, to your offspring I will give this land. So he built an altar there to the Lord, who had appeared to him. Verse 8. From there he went on towards the hills, east of Bethel, and pitched his tent, with Bethel on the west and Ai on the east. There he built an altar.